this morning I woke up, I looked outside and I saw so many clouds. I'm like, it's not gonna be a nice sunrise, but I still got ready because I wanted to swim. I then got my devotional and coffee and made my way to the beach. When I tell you, I bolted because I have never seen anything like this. Like, what?
I sat in my car today for a little bit longer because I was like, there's gonna be no sunrise. The sun came out through the ground, was the biggest I've ever seen, went up through the clouds and stayed for like 5 minutes. I'm like, what?
Oh, it was so perfect.
And before you know it, it was gone. I like perfect timing. Anyway, I got back home. I made myself this wrap with like onion, capsicum, some peri peri sauce, cheese, spinach, and it was so good. And that was my morning.